Yourself. God bless you for coming up. That's nice. All right. I brought a little story to share with everybody tonight. I hope you enjoy this. This is a wise guy's 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. What? Maestro, a little music back there. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the place, the kids wouldn't go to sleep, so they got one of these in the face. A stocking was hung on my outside door knob, so the guy that was coming knew I was in on the job. There was a secret package being brought to the house, so I even had to knock out my inquisitive spouse. Everyone was now sleeping, all snug in their beds, but all I could think of was getting popped by the feds. I sat at the table and waited with hope as I went through a bundle of duct tape and rope. Hadn't buried a body in such a long time, so I pulled out a shovel and a big bag of lime. Then out on the lawn, I had heard such a noise. My guy had showed up with a few of the boys. This guy was on the move with the others that came, and he started yelling and screaming and called them by name. Yo, Finn, yo, Tony, yo, Paul and Phil. They were all in on the job, but they blamed it on Guido. And then I heard voices up high on the roof. One of the reindeer didn't make it. They got to cut off the hoof. And then I saw someone coming that looked shady and fat. So I ran to the closet and I pulled out a bat. They had them a hostage with a gleam in his eye. You just didn't have said, I said. You got the wrong guy. I said, let this guy go. He said, why? This is fun. I said, let the guy go as I pulled out my gun. The boys had robbed Santa. Now he's down on his luck. So I got him more presents off the back of a truck. As they let Santa loose, he then moved in a flash. He grabbed all the presents and even gave me my cash. Back up to the rooftop, as he'd done before, couldn't fit through the chimney, so he came through the door. He was running all over, back and forth through the halls. I said, let's finish it, Sam, and stop breaking my balls. So out of his sack, pulled out old St. Nick, a set of brass knuckles, and a brand new ice pick. He filled up the room with gifts that were nice, then turned towards me and tried to give me advice. He said, take over my job, because I got a flea. I looked back at him and said, you talking to me? I said, Santa, you're good. As he flew out of sight, he said, Merry Christmas, good fella, and to all, a good night.